These are the headlines for today. James Webb Space Telescope snaps mesmerizing image of the gorgeous Cartwheel Galaxy in never-before-seen detail. Scientists have figured out how to hack the brains of fruit flies in order to control their movement wirelessly. And good news from Australia, coral cover on parts of Great Barrier Reef, highest in decades. Hello, welcome to today's edition of MW Newscast. This is Michael, your host, and these are the details of the stories. First story, the James Webb Space Telescope captures a stunning view of the Cartwheel Galaxy. The James Webb Space Telescope has peered through time and huge amounts of dust to capture a new image of the Cartwheel Galaxy, revealing the spinning ring of color in unprecedented clarity. The Cartwheel Galaxy, located about 500 million light-years away in the Sculpture constellation, is a rare sight, appearing much like that of the wheel of a wagon. Astronomers have been studying the Cartwheel Galaxy for decades using ground observatories in Australia. First, the UK's Mid Telescope, and later the Anglo-Australian Telescope, and lately it was studied by the Hubble Space Telescope. But Webb's infrared gaze has revealed a plethora of previously unseen details in the galaxy's structure. Infrared light, which is essentially heat, penetrates through dust clouds, allowing the James Webb Space Telescope to peer into regions of space that are obscure to optical telescopes such as Hubble. What a wonderful instrument! For sure, in the coming days, it will provide us with more spectacular views of the universe. Next story, scientists hack fly brims to make them remote controlled. This might seem like it has been taken from the 1986 classic, The Fly, a science fiction body horror film directed and co-written by Jeff Goldblum, but it's not. Scientists from Rice University in the US have found a zero-day exploit in the code of the brains of fruit flies. The scientists can now use remote control on the brains of flies after they hacked neurons controlling the bodies and movements of the flies. The specific neuron they chose was one that caused the insects to spread their wings, which is a common mating gesture. The researchers are hopeful that this newfound success with genetically targeted cells will be a game changer for studying human brain function. It could lead to new treatments for a number of neurological diseases, they say. And even new brain-machine communication devices. Fascinating, are we one step closer to remote controlling human brains? Last story for today, parts of Australia's Great Barrier Reef in healthiest point in decades. The Great Barrier Reef is the world's largest coral reef system, one of the planet's natural jewels, stretching for more than 2,300 kilometers along Australia's northeast. It supports a wide diversity of life and was selected as a World Heritage Site in 1981. Due to climate change, corals have been bleaching en masse 6 times since 1998 in most parts of the world. But there is good news. Parts of the Great Barrier Reef are experiencing highest coral cover on record, according to an annual report from the Australian Institute of Marine Science. The report found that fast-growing corals in the central and northern parts of the reef have helped the areas increase hard coral cover to 33% and 36%, respectively, a 36-year high for both zones. The increase in coral cover was thanks to our fast-growing acropora corals that are also the most susceptible to heat stress and are favored by coral-eating starfish. Indeed, good news and a good sign for hope of reefs. One more thing, this month you can enjoy another celestial spectacle, PERSEIDS Meteor Showers. Even though it will last until August 24th, the peak time will be tonight and tomorrow night, August 12th and 13th. Enjoy! And that's all for today's edition. Thanks for watching MW Newscast. Subscribe and hit the like button and share the news with your contacts. Once again, my name is Michael, and see you on the next edition.